grumble about their duties, the poor harvest.
The cat dragon in the well of Bentley.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten of that most horrifying of monstrosities.
It's news burn the whiskers of the more venerable yeoman
beneath.
Oh, those poor loyal peasants! Aphelos, can we not do something?
I've told
you! Seal up the well and let the beasts starve!
No! It's the only well in the village. Every time you seal it up, they simply ask the armourer not to. Because they can't drink. After all, it's only a cat.
A cat?
A cat!
It's a devil in the form of a cat!
Oh, it's a cat!
Yes, it does.
How?
It sings siren calls to those with the love of butter.
I love butter! Oh, surely you
The omens are most higgledy-piggledy, my lord.
God be good, not higgledy-piggledy. I must be thankful I have lived a long and buttery life. But it is a cruel world to punish a man for partaking in his bread of its most delicious of companions. But the Lord decrees that our lungs must be served dry. Alasness! Oh, is this a game?
No game.